Why? Because I've done something stupid. Don't be a part
of it. What up with y'all? I'm here to get my hair cut. Classy cuts. Where I go. Mall's empty.
Everybody needs a
What up?
If he passes the ball,
hey, you see what it is?
My man's right here.
Welcome to Magic Land, man.
He's 6-0 without him.
Barbershop talk, you already know. What's up, dog?
What
up,
without Kyrie
Irving.
Listen, I feel you.
No,
I still recording. I'm flipping it to this way. Yeah.
Who was setting the tone?
I block you out.
Yo.
Give it to me. I need some pussy. Give it over to me. Hey, listen now, right? Classy cuts the shit's coming out.
You know I don't do that shit.
Yeah, 100%.
You gotta do what you're trying to grow, man.
I'm Jamal, all right?
Not me.
You come see me. All 245 pounds, you come check me, all right? I'm gonna take care of you like pork chop.
Absolutely.
You gonna be on camera anyway.
All right, I want the fame. That's why I paid $7,000 to hit.
I got I'm here for five more to throw.
I'm not here for me.
I'm not social media.
I'm security.
Nah, that ain't social media, I know. I think social media great.
So what are we talking about right now?
Celtics.
I know this.
But I'm trying to say, before he was there,
we got people down here.
They were
coming all the way from down here.
They played more like a team.
More like a team. Everybody felt like they were somebody.
A part of the whole team, 100%.
Kyrie Irving sets the tone. If he plays just to think of scoring, then that falls on the rest of the team. They gonna be like, shoot, they get the ball, they gonna stop shooting. They ain't gonna pass the ball.
All right, let me talk about
you
the
see
world.
What I'm saying?
They're human. Right. They're gonna have nights.
Ben Wallace was not no leader.
He wasn't?
No, fuck no.
Yeah, crazy.
No, he was not no leader. He was a fist of anchor, but he wasn't a leader.
He wasn't the leader locker room and on the court.
He was not getting a lot of texts and fights and shit.
Yeah, he was not the leader.
Like Draymond,
It'd be Tim Duncan and what's the point guard?
Just don't say that in Detroit so you don't get beat up.
He wasn't a leader. No, he wasn't. Chauncey Billups was the leader.
Ben Wallace was there before him.
No, but Ben Wallace wasn't a leader.
When they built that Detroit team, they started with him.
Ben Wallace never been a leader,
This is before my time.
Never. He's never been a leader.
The Pistons team that beat the Lakers.
I was in the football back then. Okay. I didn't give a fuck about basketball. Now I love basketball. Back then, I was like, it wasn't an NFL, I didn't care.
That just like saying Dennis
Rip Hamilton was the leader scorer. He was the leader scorer.
Yeah, but Ben Wallace wasn't no leader.
Saying Dennis was a leader in defense.
No, but he wasn't the leader of the team, no.
Come on, Bobby.
Yeah, crazy.
Oh, you gotta go? he wasn't the leader of the team. That's because a person is a defensive player, don't make them a leader.
Three-time defensive player of the year.
That don't make you a leader.
Hey, look. Let me just ask you this, cuz, so we can end this, because this is starting to not make sense. All right, this guy is 6'9", damn near 250, all muscle, and look, could guard Shaq. You a guard, you in the locker room. You're not gonna listen to what he says?
Come on, he couldn't guard no goddamn Shaq, man.
He did in the finals.
He tried his best, but he did.
So he needed help more. He couldn't guard Shaq by himself. You know that, boy. He's too small.
Look. That's why they got this series over quick.
Yeah.
He was strong enough to hold his own. He didn't stop him.
Come on, you're fragile.
You can't stop
right now,
Shaq.
Boy. He was not strong enough to hold no damn Shaq.
Hello?
Ain't nobody in the league strong enough to hold Shaq.
He did guard him.
Hello? Yeah, but he needed help.
He didn't need no help. He didn't double.
Come on. Yes, they did. They had Rasheed Wallace.
Elijah Wan could.
They had Rasheed Wallace to help out.
Elijah Wan could.
At the beginning he did, but when Shaq got his game, nobody gonna do nothing with him.
In the Detroit documentary, they said the reason why they put Ben Wallace on Shaq, because they knew if they put Rasheed on Shaq, Shaq would foul him out.
Right.
And they need more points to come out of Rasheed than out of Ben Wallace. Mm-hmm. Ben Wallace is he just the defensive guy.
Hey, when this movie finished, I'm gonna pull up that footage. Ben Wallace did never guard Shaq by himself a whole game ever. Never. Uh-oh. Too small. He only 6'9". How the hell are you gonna guard somebody who's 7'1", 300-something pounds?
Well, he added another dimension.
That is a dimension.
I didn't say the whole game. Because remember, they played 11 players. They were deep team.
Now he wanna cover himself.
You always do that.
Now he wanna cover himself.
But he did guard him.
And then you said, breathing on the water, we went in another world.
He did guard him, though.
Why you tell this dude to breathe on the water?
I'll never forget that.
Wait, what? Explain that.
Listen,
we gonna go back. Tell them why you can breathe underwater, Bob.
You could breathe underwater, man.
Explain that.
You can't inhale, but you can exhale.
That's not breathing, Bob.
That's not breathing.
Yeah,
it's suffocating.
That's exhaling. That's it.
So, there's two parts of breathing. Hold on. Willa, there's two parts of breathing. Inhaling and exhaling. So, okay. How you gonna tell me that's not breathing?
Okay, where you get the power
You can't from? Inhale without exhaling.
Bob, where you get the power
you will not be breathing,
Bob, where you get the power from?
No, you didn't make no sense. There's two parts of breathing. You inhale and exhale.
My argument in here, yo.
Bob,
this is why when I be seeing you, and I tell you, I'm gonna take a little time off. It's cause of stuff like this. I gotta step away for a while.
There's two parts of breathing.
This shit don't be making sense.
There's two parts of breathing. You inhale and you exhale.
You're suffocating.
Then you can't do it underwater.
You suffocate underwater. You suffocate. When you breathe your last breath, you ain't even breathing your last breath.
You don't even know how to swim.
The last couple of months, some of the young dudes under my wing, you know what I mean? I learned from them, but they learned from me. One of the topics I've been having with my young dudes, if you hear something stupid, don't be a part of it. Because sometimes if you be a part of it,
you can be on the water.
Look,
he said you could breathe underwater. I know what I'm talking about.
But he's coming up for air. He just said he could go underwater and breathe.
Nah. Look, you could go underwater, right? And blow out a bubble. Your ears, you're breathing in that bubble.
So can you breathe it in?
No, you can't breathe it in. You're going to breathe out.
That bubble got nothing but carbon monoxide in it.
You're going to breathe out.
Anytime you exhale something, there's carbon monoxide in it.
Bob, if Bob says two parts of breathing,
so
you missing one part.
Yeah, you missing one part.
It's two parts.
You're like, yeah, no
more, man. Hey, what part am I missing off? No, I just specifically said that you can exhale. You can't inhale underwater.
That ain't breathing.
That's not breathing.
Then what is it?
What
is it?
It's exhaling, that's it.
No, what is it?
There's two parts of
breathing. No, what is it? If it ain't breathing, then what is it?
That's just exhale.
How you do that?
I'm a Google right now.
How you do that?
What is breathing?
How you exhale knowledge?
Let some air out.
I'm breathing.
No, you're not letting air out. You're letting carbon monoxide out.
No, you can breathe out and you can breathe in.
Yeah. You breathe in oxygen, you let out carbon monoxide.
Air into.
Yeah, so it's not oxygen.
Oxygen is the fire. That's what you burn. Just like wood when you start a fire in the house and it burns.
It's so the process of taking air into. When you're underwater, you can't take air into.
Without me coming unless you got gills.
Listen, without me coming for air, I can get the air.
Wait, read that again?
No, you're not Sonic.
Read that again?
It says.
Oh, shit.
It says. Sonic the Hedgehog
used to do that.
I have not messing with Bob.
I don't know how to do that shit.
Man, it says the process of taking air into and expelling it from lungs. We're
talking about breathing in the water.
That's false.
So there is two parts to breathing.
No, that's false.
It is.
There is two parts to breathing. But you can't. It's not a full. It's not a full breath. It's a half a breath. You half breathing. You half breathing, and half breathing is gonna get you killed.
I'm not swimming if I ain't moving.
But I'm just saying, we're talking about the water.
But the first.
No, we're talking about breathing underwater.
Yeah,
it's inhaling.
Exactly. You just can't inhale.
And they're saying that you can't breathe underwater.
The first part of breathing is
you're trying, you're chasing you can do that.
No, he but said, no, he said, put the camera on and was hearing what the phone said.
He said there's two parts of breathing just like I said, Mo.
Yeah.
But the first part is
you got to do the first part.
You got the first part.
You
got
to do the first part to be able to do the second part. And you can't breathe. You can't inhale air. So it's not breathing. It's exhaling. But the breathe, you have to inhale first and then exhale.
Hold on, let me go.
You can't inhale. You can't exhale. I mean, you can exhale, but you can't inhale. So it's not a full complete.
Let me ask you a question. Yeah. So if I don't blow no air underwater, I drown.
And if you blow all your air underwater, you still drown.
No, I said if I don't blow no air out.
Yeah.
When I'm holding my breath, I drown.
Your body's gonna eventually let it
out. Yeah, I drown.
Yeah.
So evidently, if I'm blowing air out, I blew out enough so I could breathe.
No, you blew out enough.
I blew out enough so I could breathe.
It's not breathing.
I am breathing because I'm still alive.
No, okay, listen.
If I don't breathe, I'm dead.
If you hold the air in or let the air out at the same, it doesn't matter when. At a certain point, you're gonna die regardless.
Yeah,
it's not.
Any way you look at it, you're gonna die.
If you hold the air in, or let it out.
Because
the oxygen is gonna turn into carbon monoxide.
Exhaling is breathe out, blow out, puff out.
Yeah.
Mo, you're not breathing out carbon dioxide. You don't have. You're not breathing out carbon dioxide.
Yes, you are.
No, you're not.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, you are.
I mean, not the kind that's in the car.
No, man.
No, it's not. It's not that. It's not that concentrated.
Dioxide. Not dioxide.
Yeah.
That's carbon monoxide.
Yeah, monoxide.
Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is what we expel.
Yeah, man.
Plants take it in and they produce oxygen.
See why I'm on my break? God damn it.
What I'm saying is, if I'm breathing out, that's breathing. I'm just ain't breathing in.
I ain't messing with you, man. Let me have
one alone. It's
but y'all ain't even tell me what y'all call it, though.
Huh? Look at.
If I'm
I Googled something. It says humans cannot
breathe
underwater because our lungs do not have enough
probably able to fuck underwater too,
surface area to absorb enough oxygen.
Can't breathe without oxygen, Bob.
Humans cannot breathe underwater because our lungs do not have enough surface area to absorb enough oxygen from water. And the lining in our lungs is adapted to handle air rather than water. However, there have been experiments with humans breathing other liquids.
Yeah. No, there's certain liquids like amniotic fluid. There's certain liquids. There's certain liquids that has enough oxygen concentration where you can breathe it.
Yeah.
But it's not water.
When you go in the hospital, sometimes when a person has a tube down their throat, it has liquid inside of it that enables you to breathe. But that's totally different than being underwater.
It's super oxygenated liquid. Oxygenated liquid.
Like argument. My whole kitchen. Then I was like, it says. You can't breathe because our lungs don't have enough surface area to absorb enough oxygen from water. And the lining in our lungs is adapted to handle air rather than water, but you can breathe other fluids like fluorocarbons, whatever the hell that is. It says, however, there have been experiments with humans breathing other liquids like fluorocarbons.
What the hell is that?
He's right. He's fluorocarbons.
I missed him all. Shit.
Hold on.
Yo, what y'all guys have to say about this
a
R. Kelly shit? Bobby, what you guys say about the R. Kelly?
More of hydrogen atoms in the
R. Kelly term, R. jelly.
I feel bad for him, man.
Oh, here we go.
How you feel bad? Talk to me.
Because nobody gets that emotion on their fucking head. That's
what they want.
I'm fighting for my life, man.
You know, R. Kelly's an icon in the black community.
How the hell can you go?
He keep finding himself in these type of situations with young girls.
I don't know what they did. $200 on the studio in Chicago.
He might kill himself
after this. For real.
He's been under 80.
He really might.
He might hang it up.
Bob, he knows he's dope.
Yo, wait.
They just took him today.
But he's not.
50 minutes ago.
But he's not admitting to it, though.
They took him?
They took him again.
Yeah, for child support.
He's back in jail now.
Damn.
Why they put him back again?
And he got child support. He owed like $160,000 to his wife.
They gotta hold him there. Like they
He gotta do the...
Until your other case comes. And they might let him out like, oh, you got a case for this. And they'll snatch you right back. I'm trying to figure out who that
lady put up there.
She got business in Chicago, they say.
She's getting popped with death threats.
Yeah, look at the little black thing.
Getting him out?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
She had $100,000 and just.
The check gave it to him.
And stuff like that. You know, if you don't go back to court, you don't get your money back.
No, I think you get your money back if you lose it, right? I mean, if you win it. If you win the case, you get your money back.
Yeah, if you win the case, yeah.
Look, this is Excel.
She's still on
that.
See what I gotta deal with, right? Tomorrow's gonna be something
else. I'm gonna educate you. When we exhale, we breathe out less oxygen. Breathe out. So you're still breathing when you're breathing out.
But you know what you're saying? Breathe in? It's almost like breathe in.
Breathe out.
When you're breathing out, you're still breathing. So don't tell me there ain't two parts to breathing.
There is two parts to breathing. But you have to be able to inhale first to be able to exhale.
You inhale underwater.
Huh?
By holding your breath.
No, you don't inhale underwater. You have to inhale
underwater.
Yes, you do. You hold your breath. Look.
That's not, but you are, okay. To get that air in your lungs, you have to inhale it prior.
If I'm underwater, right, I go, that's inhaling
in water. But you're breathing in water.
I'm talking about underwater.
Underwater, you're breathing in water. You ain't breathing in no
oxygen. No, I'm not breathing in water.
If you're already underwater and then you breathe in.
Like you got to hold your air in.
Look.
You can't let it out. You let it out.
Okay, look. If you blew out all the air in your lungs, went underwater and then inhaled, you're breathing in water.
Yeah, right, of course.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Well, I'm your, breathing out. I'm breathing air out.
Throughout your respiratory system.
But if you don't have the, air in your system
it's
prior,
clog
you'll your be able to
choose to your lungs.
I believe no, this. Okay, if you breathe out, go underwater. Then you gotta inhale.
The water
you're inhaling water. You're not inhaling
that's
air.
Not what I'm saying.
Yeah, they do have something like that. Right? Yeah, but
if you had a filter,
I'm holding
my breath.
You're holding your breath. That means you already had air before you went underwater.
Okay, now. If I want to get a little bit in, like a little bit space in my lungs,
yeah.
I'll breathe out a little. All
right.
So when I'm breathing out bubbles.
Yeah. You need a filter to breathe in air.
You see what I'm saying? I'm breathing
like
out.
That mask thing.
They have them though.
I'm breathing out bubbles.
Though.
So you can breathe out underwater.
Yeah.
But you're breathing
you
out
you
bubbles.
Can't breathe in.
You can't breathe underwater.
Yeah, you can. I just pulled it right here. In black and white.
Yeah.
Right here in black and white. Where we
that's a form
bro, I know how to read, bro.
That's
where
the,
we exhale, we breathe.
You're reading.
That's breathing out.
Mm-hmm. What breathing is, but we're saying you can't breathe underwater.
No, you can breathe out underwater. You can't
when
just breathe
exhale,
in.
Right, you can't breathe out underwater.
Breathe out less oxygen.
Yeah.
More carbon dioxide.
Look at your face. Your face is classic, man. I was about to tear my mom. I was like,
you're making me mess you up. I kept laughing at it. I was like,
sure.
You're suffocating. You're not breathing.
Yeah.
There's two parts of breathing.
So basically,
you breathe out, you breathe in.
That's what I said earlier.
That's what I said.
That's what I said when he was sitting right there.
Oh, that's what I've been saying.
He said when you.
But the first part.
Has to be
wait. Let's say. Let me clarify something. Wait.
If it's water, it's
I ain't saying nothing about water.
I know that.
I didn't say that.
I'm just saying what you said earlier.
No, you didn't. Everything you didn't understand what I said there.
No. We didn't understand it.
I said you.
We to the point where he had to look it up on his phone.
But he understand what I said.
I'm out of it. I'm cutting it. I don't even want to be a part of it.
But maybe he's not a swimmer. I know how to swim.
Yeah, this is where he goes again. He was like, I can swim.
Maybe you don't know how to swim.
Yeah.
You know how to swim?
Nah.
See, that's why he, that's the difference. He don't know how to swim.
I know how to swim.
So he never did it before. I did.
All right, so if you can't swim, you can't breathe underwater.
Nope.
No, you can't breathe. You can't breathe in and out.
You can't
No, you can breathe out, Maul.
You can't breathe.
Swim.
Look.
See, so, Maul don't know how to swim either.
It just said, you're fucking
you don't
high.
Know how to swim.
Yo.
Maul don't know how to swim. He would drown.
Yo. You know the building blocks to hate is someone telling you what
but
you can do.
But you know when you're swimming, you're not underwater. It's underwater.
I'm asking a question. Dog,
look at me. I live on, just off the fact that I live on the same street as the Matterhorn, then and half
nothing.
My whole life. That's a guarantee. I
don't mean nothing.
They were giving me swimming lessons at six.
Whoa, have you breathed? Have,
at six.
Did you ever exhale underwater before?
Huh?
Yes or no?
Of course you can exhale.
No.
That's what we said.
I'm asking him. Have you ever yourself exhaled underwater before?
Yeah. Dude, swim. I mean, I've seen bubbles come.
I said
come.
Underwater.
Listen,
not on top
listen
of the water.
To me. I've seen bubbles come up, but I didn't breathe underwater.
He never did it before. He never did it.
Now, yeah, you can push it out. You have to do both.
You never did it.
You have to
I've
exhale and inhale.
I mean,
underwater.
I don't
breathe
underwater.
It just said it right there on your own phone. It just said it on the phone. Breathing is exhaling and inhaling.
Come on. That's it.
Come on. Just two parts of breathing.
Oh, that's why I brought it up again. Cause
there's two parts of breathing. Inhale on one job.
Right. You can't do both like under the water.
I never said you could do both.
I know that.
I can do one part of it. It's exhale.
Right. So because you can't do both under water, that's why you can't breathe under water.
You never did one period because you don't know how to swim.
Yes, I do know how to swim.
You don't know how to swim.
You're bugging.
Okay, this summer, let's go to the beach. Let's see if you know how to swim. Cause I know how to swim.
Why we gotta go to the beach?
Let's go to the beach.
Look.
Let's go to the beach.
Hey, yo, look. We can go right here on my turf. We can go right here in the Matterhorn.
Let's go to Matterhorn.
Look. I only gotta walk down
the street. Okay, let's go to Matterhorn. I wanna see you know how to swim.
Yeah.
I want you to go underwater and all that shit.
Yep, I know how to.
I'm taking a breath and sitting here underwater.
Yeah, but when I go underwater, I gotta hold my breath.
Flowing is not swimming.
Now, say if I'm holding my breath too long, this is where the part he's talking about. Say if I'm holding my breath on the water too long.
Right.
Sometimes I might go, ooh.
Yeah, let him out. Let him out. It gives you
a bubble will come out. Right. Inside that bubble, it's
I can tell more on how to swim.
Inside that bubble is carbon monoxide.
I can tell
carbon monoxide inside your lungs when you exhale.
Right.
When you exhale, that has that has the carbon monoxide inside the bubble.
Dioxide.
Dioxide, whatever. Listen, you speak with a list. I'm speaking proper. Alright?
You ain't speaking proper. You ain't saying the right word.
Look. Alright,
just be real.
There ain't no oxygen.
Right.
That's all I know. If you breathe in, the water's gonna fill your respiratory system, and your bronchial tubes and your larynx is going to crack.
It just said our lungs don't have the capacity. Oh,
right. First, it's gonna hit your lungs. Then it's gonna hit your bronchial tubes, and then it's gonna hit your larynx, and then you're gonna be a dead dog. You're right.
Just a simple fact when you say go home. That means you're an oomph because you're almost losing your fucking breath. Get trying to get the fuck up under that water.
I just said that.
No, but I'm saying I'm deliberately.
Did you hear me just say that?
No, the difference is I'm deliberately blowing.
Bring it down. Bring it down.
Underwater. You ain't
I don't know. I was just telling
you
for the video.
You almost choked to death.
I can go in a sink. I can go in a sink and flood water, blow air under there.
That's why you want. Oof.
Well, I'll give you an example. I'm gonna give you an example of how you exhale the bubble.
I can feel my head.
No, yeah, yeah.
Paul, when you made that noise, that's running out of breath.
I just said that.
I ain't talking about running out of breath.
Yeah.
No, we saying two different things.
There we go.
Me and you saying two different things.
Right. But no matter what, that bubble's coming out. That bubble is because I exhaled some monoxide out of my lungs.
Your bubble's coming out because you're almost out of breath. And you need to have it get the hell up out under that water.
Out of breath, not out of breath. Yourself. Inside that bubble
there's
is monoxide.
There's two parts to breathing, so if you only do one part, you're not fully breathing.
Yeah, man, this is senseless.
But you still can breathe out. Is what I'm saying. Am I right or wrong?
Hey, man, you know how you argue with a chick? You just kind of leave it alone. just leave it alone.
Well, more. I argue with a chick when the chick don't know what the hell she's talking about. That's why I argue with a chick.
Yeah, but what I've been teaching. I've been teaching people, if you already know you're right, just leave it alone.
You don't know what the hell you're talking about. You can breathe out. I'm right about that. You can breathe out underwater.
No, you can exhale out of water.
That's exhale, Mom.
Exhale is not breathing.
Mom, breathing out, exhale is the same thing.
No, breathing is inhaling and exhaling.
No, Mom, breathing out is exhaling. Breathing in is inhaling.
No, breathing period is inhaling and exhaling.
Mom, there's two parts of breathing.
Look, if I'm not inhaling and exhaling, I am not breathing at all, period.
There's two parts of breathing.
Inhaling and exhaling is when you bring in oxygen and you're releasing out carbon.
I'm happy I came in here with
this. There's two parts of breathing.
This is over.
You inhaling
and your phone just said it.
Yeah, it's two parts. You inhale and you exhale.
If you're not doing those two parts, you're not breathing,
period. But you can breathe out. That's one part.
No, you're not.
That's exhale.
But breathing.
Yeah, all right
then. So what are you talking about?
Look, it's like running.
Right.
You can't run like this.
No, you can't.
It's like running.
You can't run like this.
Hey, yo.
You sure can.
It's two parts.
You're breathing. You're breathing. You're like, when you're running, you're like this.
If I'm breathing out, like, what do you call that? Exhale. If I'm breathing in, that's called inhale.
Because when you're running, you just run. That's not even run.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Breathing is like doing something. Talking, you can't just say one word and say you're talking. You say, hey.
That's not talking. That's just saying, hey.
you said a word. That is talking. If a baby said,
oh man.
Daddy, that's talking.
Oh man, yo.
One word.
So if you eat something that don't swallow, you eat it?
I'm not doing it. That's improper English, man. I can't do this, man.
Chew it up and don't swallow.
Good thing you didn't go to college, Bobby. Oh my God, yo.
No.
Got him.
No.
So how
I'm gonna tell you why. I'm gonna tell you why you're not.
Why?
Because you're not digesting it.
Right, but you're not exhaling and inhaling, so you're not breathing.
No, you're talking about the eating part.
Yeah, but if you
can
chew it up, but don't swallow.
I mean, you mix it up, though. You can't do that like that.
Yeah, you can.
If I put it in my mouth and eat it and spit it out, I didn't eat shit.
Right.
Because
there's multiple parts to it. It's chewing it up. So there's multiple parts to breathing.
No. If I put it in my mouth, right, chewed on it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, go while you can.
And I spit it out.
I'm running.
Mm-hmm. I didn't eat nothing.
Yeah.
Yo, look at me running.
So if you
catch me running.
I didn't eat anything.
I'm running,
right.
Dog.
So if you didn't breathe in no air, you didn't take no oxygen.
No, I didn't say that, Mo.
That's what he's trying to tell you, Mo.
This is very simple. All I said is that.
Hey, listen,
cut
man.
Cut in here. Are you cutting?
Look,
you do cutting here.
Yeah. Look, this is very simple. All I said is that you can breathe out underwater.
Oh man, yeah.
It's like you can't just turn on the clippers and say you're cutting hair. You actually gotta put it on the head.
I'm gonna rephrase it. You can breathe out.
I just work with this nigga. I don't fucking hang with him. We don't go places. Nigga, we don't even like the same bitches, dog. We just only thing we got in common is we both cut hair real good and we're about to.
And I got something to say.
Yo, listen. All right?
I'm just very well educated versus a lot of these cats that's up in here.
Yeah,
a lot of these cats don't understand.
That's the nigga that said you can breathe underwater.
They don't know how to articulate.
That's the nigga right there.
A lot of these cats ain't really been nowhere. They don't know how to swim. They wasn't taught. They don't know the basics.
Oh, man.
That's all it is.
Stay away from medical weed.
and I don't smoke medical weed.
Woo! You don't have to. You might inhale it.
You
need to Everyone's gonna have to pump the heart. Without the oxygen, you're not pumping the heart. The heart won't pump blood to the brain.
I think we lack a common sense here. If you under, no one can stay underwater forever.
Well, of course, no one didn't
so evidently, you're going to drown.
Yeah, but I didn't say that.
We just talked about breathing on the
I was just talking about breathing.
No. We got.
I just said another thing. If you keep holding your breath in, then you're going to go brain damage.
If you hold your breath, you can hold your breath as long as you can hold it. It don't affect your brain at all. No, hell no. No, it doesn't.
Not getting enough oxygen in your body doesn't affect your brain.
What affects you is...
No, hold on. Not getting enough oxygen in your body does not affect your brain.
Of course that, but not like the way you say underwater. Yeah. What affects you underwater is you don't have enough breath to stay down there long, so you're going to drown. Your mouth going to open and it's going to take water in. That's what's going to kill you, the water, not the oxygen. Having a certain amount of oxygen will cause you to, I don't know how the words to put it, but if you don't have enough oxygen,
here we go.
You ain't gonna hold your breath.
Divers who's held their breath for several minutes have elevated levels of a protein that can signal brain damage.
Thank you very much.
According to a new study from the Journal of Biophysiology.
No, they ain't saying the same thing what you said.
Yes, it is.
No, it's
not. Oh my God. Yo, shoot this nigga.
No, it's not.
Oh my God.
Read it again. Because the mom needs to go back to school.
What do you think I just said?
No, just not saying what you saying.
Yes, it did.
No, read it again.
It just said that. It said scuba divers that went in the water. It held their breath in, have had cases of having brain damage.
No, it didn't say that. It did not say nothing about brain damage.
Divers who
what the hell are you talking about? Mo just added in his own shit.
Yo. And let me ask you something so we can make his life. Yo.
Yeah,
right. He said
divers who held their breath for several minutes have elevated levels of protein that can signal brain damage, according to a new study from the Journal of Applied Psychology.
The release said could. That's not evident.
But it says it suggests the holding.
Mom.
You're turning TV down.
Mom, he's not finished. You're retarded. You're retarded as usual.
Disrupts the blood to the brain.
It's a good. That's evident.
We need the air to pump the heart. Blood to the brain.
Yeah, but if you hold it too long.
I just said that.
No, but that's if you.
I said that before you Googled it.
But that's if you hold it too long.
Yeah, I just said that.
But none of us is skilled enough to hold it that long.
Yeah, I'm just saying that.
Ain't none of us in this room skillful enough to hold our breath that long like they can. Ain't none of us ain't that skilled. I'm talking about normal human being can only hold their breath on the water for so long. We're gonna hold that breath on the water for so long. Oh, you're gonna drown.
You don't have to be skilled in order to fucking hold your breath on the water.
Yes, you
too
long. Do gotta be skilled.
All you gotta do is be like this numbskull right here. Don't have the education and the homework to study what the fuck you talking about. You know what? You drowning in the fucking water because your ass is too fucking dumb to understand that. You can either get brain damage or you can fucking get carbon monoxide while you're in the water or drown. One of the three.
What you have here is a case of
non-education.
Of, 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 of,
non-education.
Of,
of human beings that didn't get the proper education.
Listen to how he sound. He's stuttering.
Or
they sound like Red Fox's son.
Listen. Or they did. They never experienced a lot of cool things in life that we did when we were little. A lot of these dudes never went swimming before.
Underwater.
It happened to anybody. They're
very dangerous.
A lot of them never swim underwater before. Right.
Because hyperventilation blows off most of the carbon dioxide in your lungs.
You can be skilled or not skilled. Doesn't matter.
It lowers your blood carbon dioxide level. And therefore, your urge to breathe, sometimes giving you false confidence that you can hold your breath underwater pass.
This is fucking stupid. All
right, listen. I didn't brought the book of knowledge out.
Enough.
Turn the TV down
real quick.
Hold on,
sir. It's over.
Oh my God.
I had to Google it. I Googled all the things.
Man, that shit was hilarious. I'm about to say, with my lips checked?
You know what I mean? I'm cooked up because he's mad at me for knowing the answer. Totally. What the fuck do you want me to do?
I had to Google.
I don't depend on Wikipedia.
I had the right answer, but it was the correct one. First of all, you can't breathe underwater without breathing underwater.
No one, you asked me some shit I've been knowing since fucking elementary school.
Yeah, this dude is just acting.
I'm not going to win.
Me?
I just want to be rat.
Hey, yo, y'all got to get me a slice of pizza now, man. I done laughed so hard.
I just want to be rat. Hungry. I don't want to be wrong. If breathing underwater is wrong, I don't want to be right.
Nigga Bob want to turn black people into fish and shit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we eat fish. We ain't trying to turn into this shit.
This shit was hilarious.
Hell yeah.
Nigga, make you laugh, man.
I'm gonna sleep real good today. I'm gonna put on my little fire stick. My bed. Oh. And I already told them before, I don't swim in no beach. I swim indoors. Fuck that shit. I don't want no seaweed and no boat, no crabs all on my fucking back and all my fucking shorts and shit. I don't like that shit. That fucking water be dirty in the motherfucker. Trust me. Like algae and all that shit all over the place, man. I don't like that shit.
Yo, if you put that out, I want the link.
I got you.
Yep.
I got a YouTube page.
Yo, watch my shit go way up high.
Yo, that's
well, really, it's his shit, but yeah. Right here. Hell yeah. He gonna be like, yo, listen to this nigga fucking talk shit to this nigga, yo. Like,
this nigga thinks he can breathe underwater. That was a good one. I'm glad you recorded that.
That
was good. All right, two more and I can go home.
All right, so I think that was a good segment for the Barbershop Chronicles, all right?
Yeah, but next time don't have me in there talking to this fucking light-skinned ass idiot. That motherfucker dumber than three doors. Fuck, nigga.
This is crazy. Barbershop
Chronicles. Set Dorchester people back 100 years. Jesus Christ.
All right, we out.
2014 draft.
That's so crazy. This Nugget team is so
good. Yeah, man.
Might be the best player in the NBA.
I like it. Yeah, man. That'll do.
Sorry, y'all. Still new with this thing. I actually forgot to do an exit video, so I just want to say thank you for watching, and please like, comment, and subscribe. I got a whole bunch of different content, a whole bunch of different videos that I'm going to be putting up. I truly appreciate it if you're here with me as I build this YouTube page. I love y'all. Thank you. Bye.
Got a few exotic cars running through my mind. I'ma keep dropping that gas till I cop 'em. That Lamborghini trunk is all I think about, so I won't stop grinding till it's in my parking lot. Got a few exotic cars running through my mind. I'ma keep dropping that gas till I cop 'em. That Lamborghini trunk is all I think about, so I won't stop grinding till it's in my parking lot. Got a few exotic cars running through my mind. I'ma keep dropping that gas till I cop 'em. That Lamborghini trunk is all I think about, so I won't stop grinding till it's in my parking lot.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Thank you.